to have a new hand, but yeah, here's the only happy song we've ever written.